Hello dear children, welcome to today's EVS class. In the previous class, we already started one of the important topic, health and hygiene, isn't it? Now, once again, we glance it, okay? In this topic, we already learned about to stay healthy, we need exercise, healthy food and proper rest, isn't it? First, exercise. Playing games, swimming, walking, jogging are some of the good way of the exercise. Got it, children? Yogasana help us to keep our mind and body fit, isn't it? And eating healthy. Eating healthy means we must eat good food, healthy food. We must take balanced diet food in our meals. It keeps us healthy, isn't it? Next, rest. We need rest, isn't it? We need proper rest. Sleeping is the best way for taking rest. We need 8 hours of sleep every day, isn't it, children? Okay, today we are going to learn about hygiene. Hygiene. Dear children, hygiene means cleanness. Got it? Let me start here. Hygiene. Health and hygiene go hand in hand. Hygiene means cleanliness. To stay healthy, we need to keep ourselves and our surrounding clean. Dear children, hygiene means cleanness. Where there is a clean, there is a health. So, health and hygiene go hand in hand. To stay healthy, we need to keep ourselves clean and also our surrounding clean, isn't it? Here is given one activity for you. Use the clues to find the right answer and complete the sentence. First one. Here is given nail cutter, toothpaste and brush. This one is shampoo and soap. Got it? First one. I use dash to keep my hair clean. What we use for hair clean? Yes, children. Shampoo, isn't it? So, all of you write here shampoo. Okay? Second one. I clean my teeth with toothpaste and brush, isn't it? Right here, toothbrush and paste. Okay. Next, third one. I use a dash to keep my body clean. Soap. Soap. Right here, soap. Okay. Fourth one. I trim my nails using a dash. This one, isn't it? What is this? Nail cutter. Yes, this is nail cutter right there, right here. Okay. Next, keeping ourselves clean. Let us learn how to keep ourselves clean. Okay, children. First one, bath daily. Use clean towels to dry your body. Dear children, every day we do so many activities, isn't it? Playing, working and doing some exercise. And we are doing so many activities. So we sweat, isn't it? Bath makes us clean and fresh. So taking bath daily is very important. Got it, children? Taking bath makes us clean. So after the bath, we wipe our body with clean towels is very important. We use clean towels. Got it? Clean and dry towels. Next, second one. Always keep your hands clean. Wash your hands before and after eating. After using the toilet and after playing with your pet. Dear children, we must wash our hands frequently. Children, we do so many works with our hands, isn't it? So, some dust and germs make our hands dirty. When we eating food in this hand, we fall sick, isn't it? So, we must wash our hands before and after meals. And we must use soap and water to wash our hands after using the toilet. Got it, children? And playing with our pet animals. We must wash our hands after playing with our pet animals. Got it? Okay, children. Next, get your fingernails trimmed regularly. We must trim our nails. Dear children, if we do not cut our nails, we do not trim our nails, the dust is stocking in our nails, isn't it? This dust makes us sick. So, we must cut our nails, trim our nails regularly. Got it? Okay, children. Next, wash your feet as at least once a day. Dry them properly, especially between the toes. Apply moisturizer after cleaning your feet. Get the toenails trimmed properly. How to clean your toes and feet? Look here, children. Look this picture. This is the way of cleaning our feet and toes. Got it? Next, brush and clean your teeth daily in morning and at night. Dear children, when we are eating some food particles are stuck between our teeth. It causes for cavities and toothache, isn't it? So, we must brush our teeth daily 2 times. Got it? Morning and night. Next, keep your hair clean and neatly combed. Wash it regularly with shampoo. We must keep our hair clean. And combed is very important. Got it? Got it, children? Next, you come to this side. Number the steps to wash your hands properly. See here. Dear children, look at this picture. Here is given washing step of hands. First, wet your hands. Next, what you are doing? This one is first one. Okay. Wash your hands. Next, apply the soap. This is second one, isn't it? Next, this one. Wash hands, wrist and finger. Nails. This is third one. Next, rinse hands under running water. This is fourth steps, isn't it? Next, dry your hands with a towel. Fifth one. Got it, children? First, steps to wash our hands properly. First step, wet your hands. Second step, apply the soap. Third step, wash hands, wrist and finger nails. Got it? Next, rinse hands under running water. Next, dry your hands with a towels. Got it? Okay, children. Next, we learn about keeping our surrounding clean. Dear children, keep clean ourselves is not enough. Keep our surrounding also very important. How to keep our surrounding? Let me see here. Keeping our surrounding clean. The surroundings we live in affect our health. Waste laying around can being flies and insects. This can make us sick. Therefore, we must also keep our surrounding clean and tidy. How to keep our surrounding? Let me see. First one, throw the waste in dustbin. Dear children, we must not throw the waste here and there, because waste thrown around can attract flies and insects. Isn't it? Waste thrown around can attract flies and insects. This flies and insects make us sick. So, we must throw the waste in dustbin. Got it? Next, second one. If you see litter laying around, you must help clean it up. See here. When the waste are laying around, we must clean it. It's very important. Got it? Next. All public places have dustbin for to throw waste. We already seen it, right? All public places have dustbin. So, we must throw the waste in dustbin. We must use the dustbin. We also keep the dustbin in our home and school also. Got it? Okay, next. We must not let dirty water collect around our homes. Mosquitoes grow in this dirty water and cause many illness. Dear children, do not let water collect around our house, because this water, collecting water, help the mosquitoes to grow. Got it, children? This mosquitoes makes us sick, isn't it? Mosquitoes causes for many fever, you know it. So, mosquitoes bites can make us sick. So, we do not let the water collect our house or our surrounding. Got it? Next, children, we should plant trees in our neighborhood. Trees and plants make the air clean to keep us fit and healthy. Dear children, plants as many trees as you can in your neighborhood. Trees and plants make air clean, isn't it? Breathing fresh and clean air is good for our health, isn't it? Plants make the air fresh. Plants absorb the carbon dioxide and release the oxygen. We need oxygen for our breath, isn't it? So, plants and trees gives us fresh air. So, we must plant the trees in our neighborhood. Okay, children. This lesson is completed. This exercise works. I will send to WhatsApp. Okay.